23-year-old Tareg Hamedi is trying to do something no one in his country has been able to do, and that's win Olympic gold in any sport. The World Karate Federation deemed him the most promising player in the world in 2016. He has a shot at his nation's first Olympic gold in any sport. He is in red, going up against Sajjad Ganjadeh.
Yo, you niggas must be out your fucking mind. Thinking dogs can't pull another motherfucking rabbit out the hat. Think I ain't gonna trick up my motherfucking stupid bitch ass nigga. Fuck it, niggas, niggas. That nigga think I'm doing just sitting around doing nothing. Oh my god, niggas can't be serious.
They deemed that his kick was too hard. Even being incapacitated, Ganjadeh would win this match and win the Olympic gold medal.